clean and green. We know that clean and green are connected with each other. Because if you will be clean, then plants can be grown and it will be green. So today I'm going to talk to you about that. You know that in India everything has enough of people. But one thing is less. That is clean. That is, the India is not clean at all. So we think that children can't do anything to make India clean. But we can do lots of things to make India clean and clean. You know that children, they don't need to go out and clean everything. They only need to keep their room clean and neat so that, and at least grow one plant which helps us in making India clean and clean. And also, there are so many programs which were taken by our Prime Minister Narendra Modi to make India clean, that is Swachh Bharat. And also so many DIPs are trying to make it the best. India to become clean and safe. So what I want to tell you is, help India to become clean and green. Thank you.
In making India clean and green. Do you think that only eating of plant food is sufficient to your body? No, because we also want food from animals also. So that only